but not depressed, as in like kill yourself depressed. No, I'm not into self-harm. Dude, I swear here, check my arm. See, I just use the word to emphasize a point. Show the passion that I've got. I am passionate a lot. I have mad gigantic feelings, red and frantic feelings about most everything. Like gun control, like spring. Like if I'm living up to all I'm meant to be. I also have a touch of ADD. Where was I? Oh, right. I love play rehearsal, cause you are equipped with directions and text. Life is easy in rehearsal. You follow a script, so you know what comes next. Anywho, the point that I'm getting to is sometimes life can't work out in the way it works out in the play. Like the only time I get to be the center of attention is when I'm Juliet or Blanche. Well, and can I mention that was really one of my best roles? Did you see that? And no matter